Welcome to Ainomalies, the channel that uncovers AI abnormalities. Join us as we explore the unexpected behaviors and glitches in artificial intelligence, the promise of AI in healthcare. Imagine a world where artificial intelligence could predict, diagnose, and even treat diseases. Sounds like a dream, right? This dream is not far from reality. With the rapid advancements in artificial intelligence, or AI for short, the healthcare sector is buzzing with anticipation as AI promises a revolution. Picture this, an AI system that can swiftly and accurately diagnose medical conditions even before symptoms appear. Or imagine a world where AI-powered robots perform complex surgeries with precision that surpasses human capabilities. Better yet, consider AI systems that could predict potential health issues, allowing for proactive measures rather than reactive treatments. The promise of AI in healthcare is immense, offering improved accuracy, efficiency, and even the potential to save countless lives. But as with any groundbreaking technology, it's not without its challenges or pitfalls. But what happens when this dream turns into a nightmare? Let's delve into the story of Watson Oncology. The rise of Watson Oncology. IBM, a name synonymous with technology, introduced Watson Oncology with great fanfare. In the infancy of artificial intelligence, Watson Oncology emerged as a beacon of hope for the healthcare industry. This advanced AI system was designed to assist doctors in diagnosing and treating cancer, a feat that had the potential to revolutionize healthcare. Watson's initial success was impressive, sparking enthusiasm and high expectations worldwide. Its ability to analyze vast amounts of medical data in mere seconds provided physicians with valuable insights, making the daunting task of cancer treatment a bit more manageable. The optimism was palpable. Watson Oncology was heralded as a game changer, a tool that could potentially save countless lives. But in the world of technology, not all that glitters is gold. And Watson Oncology was no exception. The downfall begins. The first signs of trouble surfaced when doctors started questioning Watson's recommendations. It wasn't a sudden revolt, but a gradual shift, a rising tide of skepticism that began to erode the once unshakable faith in Watson's capabilities. Doctors, the very people who were supposed to rely on Watson's insights, started to voice their concerns. Some of the treatment suggestions Watson provided were, in medical parlance, out of left field. Instances popped up where Watson's advice seemed to go against established medical guidelines, raising more than a few eyebrows in the process. The machine that was supposed to revolutionize healthcare seemed to be faltering, and the medical community took notice. This wasn't just a matter of differing opinions. These were life-altering decisions, and Watson's questionable advice raised serious concerns about patient safety and treatment efficacy. The once shining beacon of hope in AI healthcare was now under intense scrutiny. The seeds of doubt were sown, and Watson's credibility began to wane. The failure of Watson Oncology. The downfall of Watson Oncology wasn't sudden. It was a series of events that led to its eventual failure. The timeline of this fall from grace is marked by notable issues, each contributing to the system's undoing. First, there was the problem of data. Watson Oncology was designed to be a learning machine, a system capable of absorbing information and improving over time. However, it faltered at a fundamental level. Watson was unable to learn from real-world patient data. Instead, it was trained primarily on hypothetical scenarios and textbooks, a fact that would prove to be its Achilles heel. You see, medicine isn't always by the book. Each patient is unique, and so is their response to treatment. Watson's inability to adapt to this reality was a significant shortcoming. Next, there was the issue of Watson's reliance on hypothetical patient data. Watson was fed information based on simulated patient cases, not real-life scenarios. This approach severely limited its ability to make accurate predictions or provide valuable insights to physicians. Watson was playing a game of hypotheticals, while doctors and patients were dealing with real-life and death situations. The disconnect was, to put it mildly, problematic. Lastly, there was a lack of transparency in Watson's decision-making process. Doctors want to understand the why behind treatment recommendations. They want to know what factors the system considered and how it weighted them to arrive at a certain decision. But Watson often provided recommendations without a clear explanation. This lack of transparency caused discomfort and distrust among physicians, further eroding its utility in a clinical setting. Each of these issues, individually, was a significant problem. Together, they spelled disaster for Watson Oncology. The promise of artificial intelligence revolutionizing healthcare, as touted by IBM, had not been fulfilled. Instead, it had morphed into a series of unmet expectations and disillusionment. The dream of AI in healthcare, as envisioned by IBM, had turned into a grim reality. Lessons from Watson's failure. The failure of Watson Oncology serves as a cautionary tale for the healthcare industry. What it teaches us is that the allure of artificial intelligence, while enticing, should not overshadow the need for reliable, real-world data. Watson's reliance on synthetic data and hypothetical scenarios instead of real patient data led to inaccurate recommendations, highlighting the critical importance of grounding AI in real-world evidence. Moreover, Watson's downfall underscores the need for transparency in AI operations. Without clear understanding of how AI makes decisions, clinicians were left in the dark, unable to trust or validate Watson's recommendations. Lastly, Watson's story demonstrates the absolute necessity for human oversight in AI. Machines, no matter how intelligent, lack the human touch, the ability to understand the nuances and complexities that come with each unique patient. As we continue to explore the potential of AI in healthcare, let's remember the tale of Watson Oncology, a reminder that technology, while promising, is not infallible. And that's a wrap on today's exploration into the fascinating realm of AI anomalies. If you enjoyed unraveling the mysteries with us, don't forget to show some love. Hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and make sure to click the notification bell so you never miss a moment of our captivating insights. Until then, stay curious, stay connected, and keep exploring the wonders of AI with us.